again, floating through the silence in my cold skin.